All right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me now is Charles Ackerman, the Chief Financial Officer for NextLeaf Solutions. And Charles, great to see you. How you doing?
Yeah, doing well. Pleased to be speaking with you from my home office, actually, in Nova Scotia on the other coast.
Yeah, well, it's fitting that you're doing this from Nova Scotia, because this this deal that you announced this morning has a lot to do with Atlantic Canada. So explain to us a little bit about this deal.
Yeah, so we're very excited to be following up last week's announcement with an Ontario-based cultivator, now following up this week with an agreement we just finalized with an Atlantic Canadian producer. I think for us, it's important for a couple reasons. You know, first and foremost, it demonstrates our ability to provide economical processing solutions for companies located coast to coast in Canada. I think it's also very important to us, and we were excited to finalize a deal with this client as they've been early in the industry and have demonstrated consistently high quality product and have built a really strong brand around that. So it's exciting to work with companies like that that align very closely to NextLeaf's values and culture.
Charles, why don't you take me through the deal itself? It's for a year, is that right?
That's correct. So the deal is for initially for a 12-month term, and under that term, we'll process up to 10,000 kilos of biomass. The deal has the ability to expand beyond that amount of biomass and for a longer period. And again, for us, with all deals and all companies we work with, we always look for businesses that we can grow together with them. And I think with this company, we see them as being a long-term player in the space. And expanding their existing offering as the industry moves towards 2.0 products increasingly over the rest of the year.
I don't think people quite understand the level of cannabis use within Atlantic Canada. Maybe you can talk a bit about that. And is there potential for more of these types of deals in Atlantic Canada?
Yeah, great point. And Atlantic Canada, although relatively small population-wise, Atlantic Canada actually does have the highest per capita use of cannabis. And I think it's exciting. There's a lot of great businesses based in Atlantic Canada. There's certainly less processing solutions. And I think we see a tremendous opportunity here. We built relationships with a number of parties here and certainly see opportunities to grow our business in Atlantic Canada and do a number of more deals here. We think it's a great market. So looking forward to this being the first of many deals we do here.
And is it also having that first one under your belt means a lot to people saying, okay, well, they've already signed with one company here. So obviously they're making inroads into Atlantic Canada. Is that a big part of the process also?
Absolutely. I think it's business anywheres is a relationship game for sure. And Atlantic Canada, I would say especially, is relationship based. So we've been fortunate to connect and foster relationships, not just, you know, in the last couple months, but in the last couple of years. And I think that's something that really is a competitive advantage to us, and something that we're certainly proud of is our management team's experience and relationships in the industry. And I think as a whole, the industry is just getting going. And I think, you know, we're going to have the opportunity to leverage and grow a lot more of these relationships. So we're excited. I think there is, you know, a few big catalysts coming this year, both in Atlantic Canada and the rest of the country. You know, despite these turbulent times we're in right now, it's encouraging to see new deals getting done and increasingly new opportunities. A lot of the great feedback in the last couple of weeks since our first deal has been new opportunities. And to your point, I think it's companies and people taking note that NextLeaf has arrived on the commercial processing side. And we're looking forward to a lot more opportunities that come from these.
Well, Charles, congratulations on the deal. Great to talk to you, and we'll talk again real soon.
Thanks very much, Steve. Looking forward to seeing you a lot more in the coming months, and stay safe to you and all our NextLeaf supporters out there. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, and stay safe as well. Charles Ackerman, the CFO of NextLeaf Solutions.